train in London. Here we have Kona. He's a 17-month-old Rhodesian Ridgeback. He's just arrived his boarding train program with us. Main complaints from home with this one. Indoors, he's actually very obedient. He knows most of the basic commands. Problem is when he goes outside, he's on such high alert. He's got extremely high prey drives. So anything from, you know, cats, birds, squirrels, horses, you name it. Joggers, he's got a thing about going after joggers also. He doesn't have particularly good greeting manners, although he can go on to be sociable with dogs. He generally doesn't breathe very well, you know, races over, barking and growling. So we'll be working mainly on his manners, tightening up obedience, and working on a bit of impulse control to try and help with in chasing after animals mainly. So let's have a look, see what he actually does know. Kona, come. Kona, come. Good. Sit. Kona, sit. Kona, come. Kona, come. Kona, come. Kona, come. Good. Sit. Kona, sit. Kona, sit. Sit. Kona, sit. Sit. Kona, sit. Yes, good boy. Kona, lay down. No, you sit. Kona, sit. Kona, sit. 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 Honey, sit. Kona, sit. Let's see what he's like healing. Come on. Kona, heal. Heal. Oh. He's also very strong on the lead when he does pull. So stay tuned, see you in progress in just 2 weeks.
little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Ain't got no place to lay your head. Somebody came and took your bed. Don't worry, be happy. The landlord say your rent is late. He may have to litigate. Don't worry, be happy.
Look at me, I'm happy. Don't worry, be happy. I give you my phone number. When you worry, call me. I make you happy.
Don't worry, be happy. Ain't got no cash, ain't got no style, ain't got no gal to make you smile, but don't worry.
Just wanted to say thank you so much to Emma at Off-Leash Canine London. We absolutely did not think that you were going to be able to train our dog in 2 weeks. There's no way. His obedience was good, but he had an unbelievably high prey drive. Anything moving, horse, cyclist, jogger, bike, kids running, he would just chase and scare to death. And just today, 3 days later, we went for a walk and three horses were 7 feet from him and he was in a down and they stopped to say how amazing it was. So I cannot thank you enough. Really, really, really grateful. I think our life now will go back to enjoying having a dog. Thank you.